Yo, this is Tyler, the creator. Hey, LA Leakers, fuck y'all.
It's cool. Nostalgia Ultra mixtape is something that's been on rotation in my car for weeks now. I can't get it out, man. Straight up. What's one of your favorite? I'm sure they all mean a lot to you, but what's one of your favorites?
Oh, I don't play favorites.
I mean, one that, you know, I mean, of course, Novocaine is everyone, seems to be everyone's favorite.
Songs for Women is that shit.
I like Songs for Women. I think the one I listen to the most is Love Crimes. That was the last one I wrote for it.
Based on a true story?
Everything is based on a true story. Everything.
I like that.
But yeah, probably Love Crimes. I mean, it's difficult, right?
Cause yeah, you know, it's so much stuff.
It's like,
though, I mean,
it's like playing favorites with your kids. Like, that shit ain't cool. You kind of just love them equally. Yeah,
I respect it.
Unless they're whack or like.
Frank, what's your plans for touring or any shows? A lot of people here in LA are like wanting to see where Frank pops up and does a.
I'll probably do some like 24-hour notice shit like this summer. Yo. You know what I'm saying? Like random like village houses or some shit.
What's up?
You know,
man?
With like, you know, Tibetan. Room design. Oh, frankocean.com.
That's what I wanted to ask you.
Frankocean.com.
And Twitter?
Frank Ocean. Frank_ Ocean.
Yeah.